Hello everyone, it's PC Alba here, and today I'll be showing you how to fix high ping issues and online lag for the game Disintegration in few simple steps. So these steps will help you in getting the best out of your current internet connection while playing this game. And just before starting with the first step, make sure to subscribe to my channel right now for regular gaming updates related to this game and many other games. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first step is a really important one. In this one, we'll be clean booting your PC. So what clean booting does is, it refreshes all the components of your PC and helps in resolving any software conflicts in your PC too. So if you don't know how to clean boot your PC, I've already made a 4 minutes guide on how to do so. So make sure to watch this video. I'll provide you the link of this video in the description of this one. So make sure you watch this video, clean boot your PC, and then proceed to the second step. It's a really important step. Make sure to clean boot your PC first. Second step is again a really important one, and it really helps a lot of users. What you have to do is search for cmd and go to your command prompt. And here search for ping, not search, you type ping 1.1.1.1 and press enter. Now let it calculate the average ping value for you. And here it is 9 ms for 1.1.1.1. And now search ping space 8.8.8.8 and press enter. Let it calculate the value for this one. And here it is 26 ms. As you can see, the difference is really significant. Here the ping value is 9 ms and here it is 26 ms. And for you, it might be 8.8.8.8, which would be better. In my case, it's 1.1. So whichever is better for you, you have to change to that DNS value. Now I'll show you how to change your DNS server. Now search for network and go to view network connections. Once you open it, select the network which you are connected to right now. I'm connected to my Wi-Fi, so I'll double click on it. And here I'll go to its properties. And here, go to Internet Protocol version 4 and double click on it. And here, obtain an IP address automatically and select use the following DNS service address. So for me, better one was 1.1.1.1. So you have to enter the DNS which was better for you. For me, it was 1.1.1.1. And here type 1144. So for you the DNS server 8.8.8.8 was better. So what you have to do is, you have to enter here 8.8.8.8, and in the second line you have to enter 8.8.4.4. So just replace 1 by 8 and everything will be the same. Click on OK, click on OK again and close this. It will surely help you in getting better ping and resolving any online lag issues. Now let's proceed to the third step. So in this step we'll be forwarding ports. So first we have to know the ports used in the game Disintegration. So write on Google Disintegration game ports and go to this website portforward.com. Click on this link and here scroll down and you will see Disintegration Steam ports. So for PC, TCP ports are these and UDP ports are these. Now what you have to do with these ports is search for firewall and go to Windows Defender Firewall with advanced security. Now wait for it to load. And here go to inbound rules, and in inbound rules create a new rule and here select port. First wait for it to load and here select port and click on next. So first let's select TCP port and let's copy everything in front of TCP here. So if you don't want to visit this website, I'll provide you these ports, that is TCP and UDP ports, in the description of this video, so you can copy them from here only. So copy the TCP ports from description and here select TCP and specify these ports by pasting them here. Click on next, allow the connection, click on next, select everything here, click on next, and here give it the name Disintegration. Once you have done it, click on finish, and now again create a new rule and again select a port, and this time we'll be selecting a UDP port. Select UDP and here select UDP ports from the description of the video and copy these ports, paste them here, click on next, allow the connection, select everything here, click on next, and again give it the name Disintegration and click on finish. So this step will surely help you in reducing lag on and especially online lag of this game. And if it still doesn't work for you, fine, so proceed to the next step. This step will be flushing DNS, and later I'll refer you some videos which might help you in improving your PC's overall gaming performance. So first go to your command prompt again and go to command prompt and here search for ipconfig ipconfig space slash flush DNS. Once you have typed this, press enter and you can see successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. Once you have done it, your DNS has been flushed, and if the first three steps didn't work for you, it will surely help you. Once you have done it and you're still having some lagging issues, and not because of your internet connection but because of your PC specification, then what you can do is you can download a game booster. And the game booster I recommend is Razer Cortex Game Booster, and it is not a paid promotion at all. It is just my personal experience that I find Razer Cortex to be the best one. So I've made a guide on how to download and install it and how to do advanced setup of this game booster for gamers only. So it is a bit complicated, so make sure to watch this video. I'll provide you the link of this video in the description. And I've made another video specific to Nvidia users on how to do Nvidia control panel best settings for best gaming experience. So watch this video too, and these two videos will help you in improving your PC's overall gaming performance. So once you have watched these two videos and performed the four steps, I'm sure you'll see a significant difference in your gaming performance. So I hope this worked for you. If this worked for you, please leave a like. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more. Thank you and have a nice day.